Time to head on up. In the path. Finally take a breather. Not budging, is it? He can return later. Bring it any time. Just as ordered, a new ladder. Not budging, is it? He can return later. You have to take whatever you can use. No harm in being prepared. Time to head on up. Open? Oh, no good. I guess we looped around. Something we can use? wasn't too far ahead. Bring it any time. Let's open it up and see, shall we? You have to take whatever you can use. Can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving. Moving out. That's what I call a leap of faith. Just as ordered, a new ladder. Something we can use? Open up. opened up. That makes it easier to get up and down. Bring it anytime. Generate some.
How's this?
No harm in being prepared. You're out of healing. Be cautious. Back up, huh? Our gear might not be cutting it.
Let's take a breather.
I knew you had talent.
It's a pleasure to see you.
No harm in being prepared.
Thank you.
Bring it any time. Won't give up. No harm in being prepared.
Thank you.
Let's take a breather.
Many of your comrades were swallowed up by the Queen's miasma, lost the very essence, and became puppets of the enemy.
Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash! I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you! When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us! Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end!
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Cursed beast!
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago, and now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself? No signs of frenzy or major dysfunction. You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We revenants are immortal creatures. However, if you become one of the lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough.
Thank you.
Hang in there.
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying.
Do you remember the day of the Great Collapse? We've been struggling a hard, painful fight ever since, but we're still here. We'll win again. We have no choice but to win. All of you, charge straight ahead. I've got your back.
What is it? Wait, are you a friend of mine? You too. I dispersed too much, so I've forgotten a lot. I can't remember much, even about close comrades. Just the thought of losing the memory of people I love makes me start shaking.
Hey, y'all set or what? The fight is at its climax. Just one more push. Be a shame to get turned to ash now. Just when you think you died a good death. You get kicked out of the grave to die again. I sometimes wondered what we were even fighting for. But now we're about to see our reward. It's a weird feeling.
Everything's been crazy since the Great Collapse. We were brought back to life and given the strength to fight the horrors. But the price for that strength is human blood. Is it gonna be okay? The Queen's frenzy killed survivors of the Great Collapse, and more revenants had to be created to fight her. Hey, do you think if we defeat the Queen, things will get a little better?
If a revenant's heart isn't destroyed, they won't die. They can go home to their families. Yeah. That's why I still hold faith. Once this war is over, things will go back to normal. Like before the Great Collapse.
When the Great Collapse happened, I ran away. A horror attacked me, and I couldn't even think. Help me! He screamed. But all I could do was abandon him and flee. In the end, I went straight into the arms of death myself. Silva gave me strength. The strength to...
So, are you from around here? I'm from further out west. Before the Great Collapse, it'd be just a few hours' drive, but now it feels so distant. I want to finish this fight and go home. The people there are probably still running from the horrors.
We'll defend this position to the last!
Finally awake, are you? New kid, you're partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day. I've heard you've got some skills. Sounds like you might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use every bit of your power. There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right. Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome. Watch yourself out there.